the same purpose in mind. Is this what Dowd felt? Planning the approach, wondering how it would feel to kill an empress? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally, my father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background, taking the throne. At least the situation with the Duke is behind us.
Home at last. It feels like another lifetime living in the tower.
I doubt my apartment on Cordwyn's bridge is as I left it. Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion, so what's one more?
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning. And looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye. Anton.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed cagey earlier, even more than usual.
I made a vow I wouldn't come back here. And that's...
Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever's necessary. No one takes what's mine.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that.
Delilah's a mad dog. She tore out a piece of her soul to get her way. What else do you need to hear?
Old Samuel could see me now.
Take me to the Dunwall Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skin lids tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
Everything's gone to the void here. Can't hurt to be stocked up on munitions. Glad we could do business. You won't regret it. I'll take that deal. My door's always open.
Your Majesty, you're alive. It's been almost 2 months, hasn't it?
I've been down in Karnaca trying to figure out how all this happened with Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos.
And were you successful? Things are a mess here.
I know how to beat Delilah now. I'm going to retake my throne and find a way to help my father.
That's the best news I've heard in a long while. You'll have my support. Whatever you need, just ask.
Once it's safe, just tell the public what happened. If I come out on top, I'll invite you to Dunwall Tower to conduct an interview.
Thank you. Welcome home, Your Majesty. Delilah's waiting for you. She's been sleeping badly for the last couple of weeks, because that piece of her you were carrying around has been calling out, begging her to take it back. She feels the same craving, but she'll fight to the death to stop you from putting her spirit back where it belongs. You were careful in Karnaca. Let's see how that serves you in the tower where you were born. Delilah's got the throne, and she's got your father. But now, she's got a secret as well.
What you want, stranger? Who are you?
I'm not a friend to your new Empress Delilah.
Thank the stars for that. I've been hiding here since the coup. Worked in the carriage rails before things went to pieces.
I've been in Karnaca for over a month. What can you tell me?
At first, there was fighting. Delilah's bunch against those in the city watch who were still loyal. People tried to barricade the streets, to put up a wall around the tower. Eventually, the overseers came down, led by the High Overseer himself. They fought against Delilah's witches. That's the only word for them. But I haven't seen an overseer in a while now.
Anything else?
There was rioting over food, but people have fled the district mostly. Not long ago, someone came by in the dead of the night, pushing a carriage toward the tower. Looked like bones. Maybe from a whaling slaughterhouse. No idea why Delilah would want that.
Thanks for what you've told me. Stay hidden for a few more days. Maybe things will get better after that.
Down, fifth over. Oh, but you've hit three and I've only hit one. I might have to practice building on the street.
Why not? No one to stop us from everything in the city.
My dear old dad says that Emmett Lark built this place.
Close to Dunwall Tower, by the gates.
Yeah, after the big fight between those overseer hard asses and Delilah's girls.
Are we gonna put it back together? Make it work?
Yeah, dumbass. Because you just spent 6 years at the Academy of Natural Philosophy.
Hey!
Fuck you!
Don't lose your shit over a joke, Daniel. We're gonna sell it. Must be worth a lot of coin.
Such a crazy idea. Get it working.
I'm gonna put a sparrow
on my hat.
That's what I should have done. Next time.
We'll have to get this thing onto a boat. No one buying in Dunwall right now.
This part of the city's a graveyard. I don't know whether to run or sell. Get good with the new Empress, but now no one's even got much to rob. Go for a swim if I didn't know how many corpses there were.
Let's go.
That's a shame. Somewhere inside the tower. Hope she-
I saw the High Overseer fall. All is lost. Leave this place.
The Abbey assaulted the tower?
Somehow we were overcome. Not just Delilah's sorcerers and their gravehounds, but mechanical men. Automated soldiers. The ancient music was useless against them.
Rest now. But know that I'm going to end Delilah's reign. I swear it.
At death's door, I smell the corruption of the void upon you. A heretic against a heretic. Laughable. The world is doomed.
This must be Delilah's doing.
Honey and dandelions, you finally entered the grave.
I did. Those poor dancers gave up their precious hounds, and I raised a pack of them. They're down under the.
Just a little thought.
What? Sister, are you...
been coming up the Renhaven of late.
Never mind then. Maybe it's a drift. I'll grind your skull into a...
I'll see.
Makes it easier to collect. Less messy. You can still see. Oh, this seems interesting.